Say KC.
What's up, dog?
What Greg at?
Right here chilling.
Man, I got something to tell y'all about these stuntin' ass niggas in the world of dick. Say, man, the strangest thing happened to the posse last night. Me, Lil Elton, and Tina was chilling. Nigga went to booting up for nothing, you dig? I don't know what his problem was, but say, Lil Elton, know what I want you to do for me? I want you to kick about these stuntin', frontin', huntin' ass niggas who be booting up at the posse when we chillin' like villains full of that dang smoke. Run it for your boy, you dig? Kick it, man. Y'all know about them fake ass niggas, man. Run that shit,
you
dog.
Know when you see them, they rep hunting in they fucking calls and rolling real slow like they occupations movie stars. But it don't go that way, I know the game, G. I'm here to kick it for the ones who judge it like me. Repping every day like they went to class for it. But see the shit that they got, they know them flown it. Saying they gonna get this and gonna get that. But what they need is a rep fit a stunt hat. Cause it's always been a time when you would jump shy. But nowadays, niggas showing in their rise. Blowing at everybody, haven't seen in years. Never drank in his life, now he's drinking beer. Trying to get a quick rep, I see him smoking weed. Telling how he shot a nigga over a couple of G's. Telling his business to them hoes, showing his bankroll. Hoping that she tell him smile and show his goals. In his mind, he know they looking, so he standing ease. Steadily looking down, cause he got no fresh bees. He sees a nigga in the club and say, what's up, G? And let him know that he's about to score a quarter key. I'm doing good, but my nigga, what about you?
I wanna score.
I say you want in front of two. He asks him where's Rye, tell him that is in the back. With the royal blue job and the caddy flash. He says he's out it cause he gotta make a phone call. And see them hoes pussy popping on the brick wall. But if you're living that life, G, don't try to be him. It can be your boss stunt, but you know him when you see him.
Say, dog, man, we was chilling them all, them old fake ass niggas was booting up at us.
Like that red nigga with all them slugs booting up. I don't know what his motherfucking problem was, but he definitely was running. Talk that old bump and bitch,
And that other old sis ass nigga with them tight pants, I don't know what's with him. Trying to show them hoes he's going to pass beans, man. Fuck that nigga.
Man, fuck all them niggas. Say that L kicking for them stunt
that
ass
ain't
niggas,
nothing but a face, especially when they being in the mall. Going rack to rack, buying like they got it all. Stunt stores with a stack of dollars, they get knocking. With the beepers flow showing on their front pockets. Going store to store, spending all their fucking dope. Snatching all them bitches and they going hold a hoe. It's just the same old thing, gon' never float. But when the shit start, they scared to go toe to toe. I see them in rude, they acting like they so confused. With a pocket full of money, size and valley shoes. He tells the salesman, give him a pair of ballots black. And while you're doing that, I'm going to the polo rack. But when they finish shopping, they threw buying expensive rags. They talking loud, so everybody can see their bags. They go outside, jump in their ride just to kill. But if it gotta be that way, you stay in Huntersville.
Man, I'm tired of talking about these little stuntin' ass niggas.
I got some dank smoke, you dig?
But roll something in, G.
Well, we gon' smoke this dank smoke right now and chill. Later on tonight, we gon' go back and smoke these stuntin' ass niggas. But right now, we gon' sit back chill. Let L tell you, dig? T-roll the motherfucking track. We just gon' sit back and relax. Roll that bitch.
You know him cause you saw him and it's mean. They out there living large, riding hard on your scene. But don't get me wrong, them niggas straight got it made. They living on the edge, making dollars, getting paid. But life is no story in that game, you're gonna get yours. You're done being a mama's boy, stop doing house chores. If you're gonna live that life, no need for pulling fronts. The topic of this shit is the life of pulling stunts. The stunting is real, niggas fucking in their rides. Rolling down the strip, hand curved to the side. But living this life is like living on a platter. Get anything you want, cause the prices don't matter. And don't even think that them bitches acting bad, cause if she know you got that cash, she's on you like a rash. But in this world, I think it's all about an outfit. Them hoes wanna ride dick, cause niggas get rich quick. And hoes will tell you that stunts never cost you. My niggas say they see you, but remember, he saw you. I'm out.
Say, fellas.
What's up, KC?
My nigga done kicked about these old fake ass niggas. We just gonna chill off this beat.
And roll out, you dig? But to you stuntin' ass niggas,
fuck all y'all.
Fuck all y'all, like he said, you dig? I know T and L feel the same motherfucking way, you dig? We just chillin', lay back. Guess what? We out.
Fake bitches.